top reindeer paws. Out jumps good old Santa Claus. Down through the chimney with lots of toys. All for the little ones' Christmas joys. Ho, 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 who wouldn't...
Hello, my friends, and welcome to my channel. I'm Monica, and I'm back with another unboxing. I will have my December subscription boxes in the next... three videos, I believe. I have for this video my Birchbox for December, and also in the next videos I will have Ipsy November versus December, three of them, because I have the bag, the Glam Plus and the Ultimate, and also I will have my BoxyCharm November and BoxyLux December. But in the meantime, let's see what I have for this video. I will have a Birchbox. The box is very, very cute for this year and for this year, for this month. I forgot how to do unboxings. Anyway, it looks like this. Hey you. And of course the card is flying. But anyway, it's a cute box, a very... with a nice print, a nice box for holiday. Let me get the card. It says here, as we close out the year, we just wanted to take a moment to say thank you. We know that your life is so full, and we couldn't be more grateful that for a few minutes each month, we get to help you to find some time for you. We wouldn't be Birchbox without you. Cheers to you and the year to come. On the back, we have all the products. And also I will have a huge Birchbox haul. They had a 50% sale for holidays, and I got a pretty good amount of products. So in the meantime, let's see what I have in my box for December. And of course there was a 25% off coupon here, which I didn't know about. Anyway, happy holidays. And here is the box with the products inside. I will have Birchbox only for a couple months from now. Probably March is gonna be my last month, because I canceled the box. As I told you in one of my last videos, I'm going on a low buy next year. So we'll see how that works. Anyway, it's a box that I will miss, as I am. I'm missing all my subscriptions that I canceled, but I'm pretty sure that I will survive. So let's see what we have for December. The single thing that I don't like at Birchbox right now, I do love the fact that they have a great variation with four boxes to choose from, and also you can pick up a sample. Also you can exchange the box for a certain amount of money and use on their website. I never get to get the box that I wanted, so I take whatever I was taking, whatever was left. But anyway, in my box I have a perfume sample from Toka. This is the Maya one. Toka has probably four or five fragrances, and I love them. They are pretty nice. And for this one, the full size is between $27 and $76. This fragrance blend of sweet violet leaf, black currant rose, and the sandalwood creates a unique scent that is crisp and rich. So, a perfume sample. Then we have another sample, deluxe sample this time. And this one is... what's this one? The print is so small. Wal Mayang, not so sure if I'm saying that right, is this one here. And to me looks like a primer. This one is actually a serum. I was wrong. This is the WM5 Antioxidant Rejuvenating Serum. Full size, it's $48. This gel serum protects your skin from dryness and harsh environmental factors. Red ginseng straightens skin's barrier, and hyaluronic acid hydrates all day long. After cleansing, massage 1-2 pumps of the serum into your skin until the capsules dissolves. So there are very, very, very small white capsules inside. I'm not so sure if you'll be able to see them. But anyway, that's the second product. The third one in here, it's a full-size lipstick from MAC is this one, and this one is Frost lipstick in Delish, full size, $18.50. This soft bronzy peach lipstick is buildable. You can go share with one coat or more opaque with another, and leaves a pearly finish. So here is the color for this one, and let me swatch this one. It's a pretty nice, pretty nice shade. My light doesn't show exactly the tint of the color for this one. To me it looks more like a rosy color, rose gold color, depend of the light, but seems to be pretty nice. So we have a lip, full size lipstick from MAC, which is not bad. The next product in here, it's from Oribe, or Oribe, whatever is the pronunciation, matte wave texture lotion, full size, $42. Get a peacefully undone texture with this lightweight hair lotion that gives you nourished beach waves with a matte finish and no salty dry out. Apply to damp hair and let air dry. This is a 0.5 fluid ounce sample, and I don't have to tell you that their products are always great. Another product in here, it's an oil, looks like an oil, and this one is the it's from Beauty Protector, and a hair brand, and this is Protect and Oil, full size, $28. This light argan oil infused formula leaves hair glossy and frizz free, even in humidity. It also protects from UV rays and heat styling, making it the ultimate damage defense. So I need something from frizzy hair and to add some shine to my hair. So this is a great way to try a hair oil. And the last item in here, it's a full-size nail polish. And I just put two of those in my nail polish project pen for 2020. Not in this shade, but this is a gorgeous, gorgeous gold glitter. It's so, so pretty. It's not that dirty gold or the dark gold that most of the products are coming in with this, with that shade. This is a very light gold, which is gorgeous as color. So Smith & Co has nice nail polishes. I have two of them in my my project pen, but I will use this one for sure. I'm not a fan of getting nail polishes because I got hundreds in boxes, and you know how long it takes to use a nail polish or to even start using one. So so far at least I love the color. So that's kind of all for my box for December. Let me know what do you have in your box, if you have Birchbox. So far we have a nail polish full size, a deluxe sample hair oil, full size MAC, which is not bad, Tokamaya perfume sample, a deluxe sample serum, and a sample of the Oribe lotion, texture lotion, plus a 25% off, which is good through January 15th. So I may pick up a product this year because I'm not gonna do that next year anymore. So at least not in the beginning of the year. So that's kind of all for my Birchbox. So far I like the box that that I got. I will miss the subscription, but at least I still have 3 months to enjoy it. So the box is very pretty. I think it's a very cute box for this month. Thank you so much for joining me with this unboxing. I will see you guys with another unboxing. It's gonna be Ipsy or BoxyCharm. So again, thank you so much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye bye.